confirm Nightwing. Sorry, Red Hood. I like you, but if they ruin you, then I don't want to be you. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that, bro. What are you gonna do about it? You ain't gonna kill me.
Mission for Mr. Freeze.
Let me take care of this.
I see you, Red Hood.
Take a nap.
Good night, Floppy.
Take it easy.
That asshole who stands up to me is going down.
more of these jerks are inside.
Time for us to find out what they're after.
Game. Thank you, game. Let me in.
Better do this quietly.
Let me in. Let me in.
Coming out of that door.
Shut up.
It's somebody's nap time.
No drones today, bitch.
Let's get this open.
Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting.
Yeah. That's not just any normal knocking. That is like a gorilla slamming on the fucking door, man. What the fuck?
Yeah. Huh. Dead. Scientist from the looks of it. Trying to get to this console.
I'm trying to think, because I'm scanning the area, but it's not much. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Whoa.
Another scientist dead. What are you playing at, Freeze?
ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers.
Yeah.
I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God.
True.
The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if
I wonder what he said before he froze him.
I hid the thing instead of destroying it because
well, you think he had a you think he said something funny before he froze his ass like that?
If you're listening to this, please forgive me.
I guess you'll be the first to have ice go up instead of down.
Maybe Upshot had something on him that'll help make sense of all this.
What is this? Back here either.
Don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Just getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've
they just made a big Clayface family by shredding him up that way. Yeah. I've ever seen.
The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Does that mean I'm also pissing? Well, this is the mission for Mr. Freeze.
Here you go.
nap.
Good night, Floppy.
Take it easy.
That asshole who stands up to me is going down. Like they're everywhere. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go down over here. Assholes got away, I guess.
The more of these jerks are inside.
Time for us to find out what they're after.
Do this quiet. Let me in. Yeah.
Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
There's a
built freeze
machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can make whatever we want.
Yep.
I feel
coming out of that door.
Shut up.
no drones today, bitch.
Let's get this open.
Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting.
Yeah. That's not just any normal knocking. That is like a gorilla slamming on the fucking door, man. What the fuck?
Yeah. Huh.
Dead. Scientist from the looks of it. Was trying to get to this console.
I'm trying to think, because I'm scanning the area, but it's not much. Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Damn,
I don't
nice.
Know what they were storing here, but it must have been important.
Whoa.
Another scientist dead. What are you playing at, Freeze?
ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers.
Yeah.
I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God.
True.
The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if
I wonder what he said before he froze him. Well, you think you think he said something funny before you froze his ass like that?
If you're listening to this, please forgive me.
I guess you'll be the first to have ice go up instead of down.
Maybe Upshot had something on him that'll help make sense of all this.
What is this? I don't see anything else back here either.
Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look.
If the doc thought it could stop Freeze, then we should go get it.
Hmm. Dude, what is with this game? Sometimes he won't hop over railings, sometimes he will. It's so annoying.
Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere.
Hidden compartment under the floor. A classic.
That looks important.
Belfry, I picked up a disruptor device at Quartz Labs. The scientist who built Freeze's machine built this too. Must be important.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Quasars of Life Crisis?
Whatever he has planned, he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot over it. At least we've got the disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Mr. Freeze just orders them to make an anti-bat gun.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
I don't know. I'd say the jury's still out on this one.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Dealer pricing on minivans? I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Well, I mean, you guys dropped me in the Lazarus pit again. Wouldn't be my first rodeo. Wouldn't be my first trip into the freaking dip. Holy shit.
Ice cream truck. What's that doing here?
Why are Harley's plans always so weird?
Oh no!
break them? Where's their implant on the fritz?
Yeah, then crashing the truck might have broken the transmitter.
This is no fun. Tonight's supposed to be a party. How are we supposed to cause trouble now?
Can't really get any stealth kills on these guys over here.
We got a freak down over here.
Freaks, there's someone out there. Keep looking.
Well,
here comes the boom. I love kicking punks to the curb.
So much for that shit. Well, I mean, you keep upgrading them and reinforcing them. I would think it would hurt. I think it would hurt or kill just about anyone.
Belfry, I've got one of the implants here. Sending you a serial number now.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
That must be what Harley stole from him. What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
So it makes otherwise normal people run amok. Great. We have to turn off that signal.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything or anyone.
Shit.
That can't be good. So we have to look for the source of the signal glitch. God, you would think this would be... Oh.
The truck is sending out some kind of signal.
Strange. The signal is connected to a variety of medical devices. Something proprietary.
I'll bet this has something to do with the implants Harley had at the Monarch. Gotcha.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now!
Why, Gotham whatever General? Could be the problem, Detective Montoya?
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Come over here if we're gonna be friends.
Where did you get to? I'm looking for someone to dance with.
Oh God, they destroyed the helicopter on the roof. You mean to tell me this implant in their head can amplify somebody so much they can just flip and destroy a fucking helicopter?
You wanna come out and dance,
is it like a normal helicopter like this? Like the kind that the news and the police use for like freeway traffic and everything? Isn't these like almost a, like 1,500 pounds or something?
No need to be shy.
Oh, really? I thought they were heavier than a car. Like, my truck is like almost 5,000 pounds, so it's like a little over 5,000, I think. But for this helicopter, how much would that weigh? I can't tell with it burning, but let me see if I can get a better angle. Ow. I think it's, yeah, it's a four-person, no, it's like almost a six-person helicopter. Yeah, like, how the fuck did they flip that thing?
My own freaking head! Next time! Next time!
Don't fight it.
Dude, yeah, it's like... That thing would hold six people from the look of it, because they would have the two in the front seat, two behind the front seats, and then the two in the back. That would hold like six people.
Anything could be happening in here.
You know,
outside the damn hospital, Red Hood.
It kind of makes me question, like, what does Harley Quinn gain from any of these things?
Harley's
She's putting these implants
the
in people's heads and doing all this?
Stop her.
Like, are they paying her to do this to them, or is she just doing it for shit and giggles? Oh, God. What the fuck? Was there an advertisement for her on there? What the hell?
Hmm.
Oh god. These freaks with the chip inside them go crazy and have killed all the emergency, like, medical team. He's the only one in this room. Everyone else is dead. And he just keeps getting up and electrocuting himself with the lights at the roof. What the fuck? He just keeps getting up and electrocuting himself like it's fun to him. What the hell?
This place is huge. How am I going to find Harley?
There's a security center in the hospital plans. Maybe you can find her on the camera feeds.
God, why is this giving me, like, Dead Space 2, like, the daycare center, like, creepy vibes? I mean, it's like, it's literally like a kid's playground in this place, but it's a bunch of lunatics. True.
Oh, I'm ready to bring it.
Oh, that cleared the room.
And your fan club didn't want to let me through, Harley.
You know your problem. You need more fun in your life. So I left you some presents to unwrap. Enjoy.
One of our own devotees died in the elevator just falling in here. One of them kamikazed and blew a hole in the wall. They're all wearing purple and white face paint. Are they? Is he trying to make another Joker?
Getting real sick of that damn song.
One for me, and that is another for me. Good.
What are you doing? Where is it?
Down you go.
It'll be over soon.
Lights out. Oh my god, did you like choke him? Yeah, you choked him with the back of your leg. What the fuck? I've never seen that before. Man, you're flexible as fuck. Choke someone with the back of their leg?
Damn!
Friends, you're treating these people like lab rats. You're even killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Oh no.
God damn. It's like all the employees are just dead along with her devotees and shit. Like, god damn. This was a hospital. This guy got completely crushed. Were they operating on his head too? Putting the chip inside the, like, the medical staff?
Charge we are.
No, hey, wait!
Just leave him alone. We got better things to do.
There's a lot of people in this room.
That don't seem
right. Be quiet.
That ain't good. I gotta check
chill.
It.
He's down.
Let's move. Looks like we got a hero.
Got the mouse.
Booyah! Anyone see him?
Keep looking. No way he's got far.
I know he didn't go far. Keep searching.
I know they're still here. Keep looking.
Oh, some hospitals do have churches inside them.
Well, dang!
Eyes on Becker!
It's no wonder people die because there's a church in there. Sometimes they have churches in hospitals because people like to pray when they're like waiting for a baby to be delivered, when they're like waiting for the results.
I bet they missed you at Blackgate.
What? True. Is he levitating? Oh, he just knocked me down with that bullshit. Oh, nice.
On
Montoya, there's some citizens heading your way.
Yeah, he
keep
did. For that bullshit.
Got it.
At least
thanks,
the civilians are safe.
We thought we were done for.
Yeah, I thought he was too. That's why I'm like, oh, free kill, and he just fucking got right out of that shit.
On the other side of the chapel.
Yeah, fucking bulldozed my ass.
You're making me wait, Deadhood. The bats would not be impressed.
I don't know. I think he'd understand.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I don't think excited is the right word. And she hung up on me.
Do you think the security would be above or below? I would figure security would be below. Yeah, it'll be below. It'll be below. He dated Harley Quinn? In, like, the comics? Or in just the games? Or... Still, I didn't know that.
Something's up.
You've made some good life choices.
Not so tough.
Fucking
now.
Froze her ass.
Hey, you ready to bounce, hero?
And a small bit of poison.
Eat this.
I love that ability now, because now I make landmines every time I do that.
Got it. L3. Coming for you, Harley.
It's crazy to think that Harley Quinn is, at one point, was supposed to be one of Batman's greatest assets in helping him with crime after the Joker dies. I don't trust the elevator. Yeah, because, like, she was waiting for us. The game is telling me to take the elevator. I don't trust the elevator. Like a stairway? Door's locked for the stairway. We can't use it, really. You know, in normal hospitals, they don't normally have that. This just screams bad idea.
I'm Batman.
Like, this is all Batman. They're all fighting over here.
I'm Batman.
He's got a gun. whoa. There's no way you're Batman. Just that concept. I'm Batman. No, I'm Batman. No, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Okay, there's no way you're Batman. I'm Batman. No, Batman's not sexy. Just that concept alone.